أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. My respected brothers and my sisters, today I'm going to talk to you about this concept of Iman on Tawheed of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala and its effect on our practical everyday life. If you and me, we have this firm belief, yaqeen, trust, faith, from depth of our heart, from core of our heart, and it's not just a lip service, brother, this Iman is deep in our heart that Allah is my Lord, Allah is my sustainer, Allah is my giver, Allah is Haqq, everything comes from Allah is Khair, whatever comes to me is from Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, whatever doesn't come to me is with the will and permission of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Having this firm faith and yaqeen on Tawheed can make your life and my life easy and comfortable with full of sakina. My brothers and my sisters, when I know that Allah is my raziq, so I will not depend on people. I will rather rely on Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. I will not complain anybody. I will have no ill feeling towards anybody because I will not go and beg in front of anybody. I will not put myself down in front of anybody. So I will save my dignity, my waqar, when I have this firm belief that risk comes from Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. I will do my part. I will do my best. This is what tawakkul is. But then I will not put myself down in front of people all around me just to seek the risk, because risk comes from Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. What a freedom. What a freedom you and me we will get. What a peace of mind that you and me we will get, that risk comes from Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. I do my part and then I have tawakkul and reliance on Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Same way, this Aqeedah on Tawheed, then nobody can harm me. Nobody can bring any hardship towards me. Everything comes from Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. As it is said in one of the hadiths, if everybody in this world, they come together to harm you, they cannot. If they all come together to benefit you, they cannot. My brothers and my sisters, if we have this Iman on Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala as a firm Iman, then imagine the sakina that you and me will get, that nobody can harm me. How fear-free I will become, that I will have fear of nobody in the world, that I will say Haqq, I will do Haqq, I will not compromise on my principles, on my morals, on my values because of the people, because I have this Iman that nobody can benefit or harm me without permission and will of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. When I have Iman on Tawheed of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, that He is the giver of life and death, and I have Iman, death cannot come to me without the permission and will of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. For me, time and place is fixed, is written, when and where my death time is going to come. Imagine how brave I will become. This is what Rabi bin Amir said in the castle of Rustam, that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala's messenger, Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam, has come to free us from the slavery of all the false gods and to give us in the slavery of one God, so that we can have our dignity, we can have our waqar, we can have our own ikram, my brothers and my sisters. So we have our own sakina, peace, tranquility in our life. This is in my hand and your hand. So if we work on our Iman and we nurture our Iman, we strengthen our Iman, my brothers and my sisters, this is going to give us the freedom from all the worldly attachments. This is going to give us freedom from all the fear, from all the huzn and all the khawf, my brothers and my sisters. I pray to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala that He gives you me this tawfiq, that we can really work on our Iman on Tawheed, on our Iman that Allah is my Rabb. He is my sustainer. He is my giver. Whatever comes towards me is with His permission and will and His knowledge. And whatever doesn't come towards me is with His permission and His will. And nobody can harm me. Nobody can cause any difficulty for me. Nobody can benefit me. Nobody can harm me without the permission and will of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. My death time and place is written. My risk is from Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala give us tawfiq that we can really have the true understanding of our iman on Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Wa akhiru da'wana alhamdulillahi rabbil alamin. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.
Allahu Akbar.